Hello again. In this video, I'll tell you a bit more about all of the components of the Nuada system and also explain to you what's included in the Pioneer spec. The entire Nuada system is comprised of the textile component, which houses sensors and artificial tendons, and those are connected to a support system, which provides the power to the user. All of these components are controlled by a hardware control system housed on the smartwatch, which also allows the user to input commands to fit their own needs. The Nuada system actually has two versions. The one you see here and is available right now, and the Pro version that will be available in the future. You will be able to upgrade from the one you have here to the Pro just by switching the textile and maintaining most of your system. So, what is the difference between the two versions? Just one. Here, you actually have to do a special movement to activate the system. This is to avoid false interactions with the control system and the activation of the support structures. In the Pro version, we will have additional sensors on the glove that will allow you to just open and close your hand, and the system will adapt automatically. How does this system work exactly? Well, most of the time, it looks and feels like a normal glove, and this is how you use it. However, when you want to hold something that's heavy, you need to tell the system that you need some support. Basically, in this version, you bend your wrist back a bit, like this, and now the system actually helps me close the hand, and because each finger is controlled individually, I can hold whatever I want. In this position, when I'm holding the object, I can relax my hand, and I'm still maintaining hold. Even if I wanted to, I could not open my hand. So how do I open it? Basically, you bend your wrist in the opposite direction, like this, and now you can open the hand and returns being a normal glove. All of these values and all of these gestures are controlled by the user using the smartwatch. In the Pro version, we add sensors to the glove, which allows us to have a better understanding of what the user is actually trying to do, hold or release objects. Using this additional information, we can provide a seamless interaction with the system without the need of any type of special movement. Do you need hand support each time you move your hand? No. Also, do you need to lock each finger each time you're holding an object? The answer is also no. So let's say you want to operate an electric screwdriver. You don't want your trigger finger to be locked. That's why we've added easy sliders on the front. And just by doing this, you remove the trigger finger from the system, making sure that it is not involved in the locking dynamics. And now you're thinking, what about safety? Is it not a problem to be able to lift such heavy loads? What if the system fails? Well, thinking about you, we've actually added a bunch of safety features that automatically disengage whenever there's a problem. However, if everything else fails, you just need to do this and the system becomes completely free. We've also added a way for you to increase your grip strength and add force to your own fingers. This is particularly relevant for users that have very weak hands or if the glove fit is not the best. So how does it work? So you activate the system like you always do, and you close your hands around the object the best you can. However, if this is not enough for you to maintain hold of the object, you can add force by doing this motion with your wrist, basically bending down and up again. By doing this, you're actually forcing your fingers to close using our system, and you can do this indefinitely and increase the amount of force that you can do. You are never at the risk of adding too much force because you are actively controlling the movement with your wrist. To release the object, you just bend the wrist down like you usually do, and then it returns being a normal glove. You can actually swap the textile components from your Nuada system. So when you buy the Pioneer spec, you will receive two iterations of the textile unit. When you do receive them, you just swap this out, you put the newest in, and it allows you to have the most valuable Nuada system on the market. Nuada, your life, hands-on.